data mod. As I said, in the previous videos we have seen group data mean. In mean, direct method assumed and step deviation. In this video, we'll see group data mod. How to find the mod when the group data is given in the question. So first, let's see the formula of it. Mod. L plus F1 minus F0 by 2F1 minus F0 minus F2 into H. This is the formula of the mod. Here F0, F2, F1, those all are frequencies. There are three types frequencies in the group data mod. As H is class size and L is lower boundary of the class interval. That is, class interval will be having upper limit and lower limit. We can call as upper boundary or lower boundary. Lower, this is the lower boundary, upper boundary. So this is lower boundary L. Now let's see the examples on the mode. When the group data is given as the question, the example here is age is given as 13 to 15. In this middle age, 13 to 15, 15 to 17, 17 to 19, and 19 to 21. This is the given age. 13 to 15 only there is 2 gap. So remaining full data there should be only difference of 2. And the men, the age of man or children as 13 to 15, 15 to 17, 17 to 19, and 19 to 21. Here 13 to 15 there are men or children, 2 members. 2 childs are having 13 to 15 age in middle age. 15 to 17, 4. 17 to 19, it is 6. And 19 to 21, it is 3. These are the frequencies, that is man, age having. First one is class interval and second one is frequency we have to take. So let's start the solution here. Here nothing more column will come. Just we have to write the horizontal table in the vertical table. As class intervals, these 13 to 15, 15 to 17, 17 to 19, and 19 to 21. These are the class intervals. So next, frequencies. Frequency, FI, are 2, 4, 6, 3. So close it. Next step here is, we have to find the mode. No any other column will come in the mode of the group data. So we have to find within this we have to find the mode. How to find? First mode, then in the ungrouped data, what is definition of mode? The frequently occurring time. So here we have to take large number, that is greater number is 6. Draw a line. Greater number is 6. In the 2, 4, 6, 3, the greater number is 6. So draw the line there. Mark this 6 as. So 6, 4, 3 we have to take. 6 we have to mark as F2. And 4 come. This from first will come. 4 we have to add as F0. And 6 we have to keep as F1. And 3 we have to keep as F2. So 4 F0, 6 F1, 3 F2. The values in the formula, there is F1 minus F0, those all. So values, if F0 will come, we have to substitute 4. Where the greater is there, that will become F1. Preceding one F0, succeeding one F2. Next one, we have to find L also. L is equal to question mark, H is equal to question mark here. We have to find more those two terms. L, lower boundary of the class. So we have taken 6 as greater and we have drawn line there. We have to take L as 17. L as we have to take 17. Where the line is there, that above term, that is 17, we have to take as L. And L has been completed. Now last one is H. H is class size. That is 15 minus 13. Second term, upper limit or boundary minus second term, lower limit, upper limit or upper boundary. That is 15 minus 13, 2. H is 2 here. So we have got the all the terms. Just we have to substitute the value. The formula it is F1 minus F0 by 2F1 minus F0 minus F2 into H, class size, and here L. These are the values F1, F0, F2 and L and H. We have to substitute the values. L value is 17. 17 plus F1 minus F0. 6 minus 4. That is 2. 2 by 2 into F1. So 2F1. 2 into 6. That is 2 into 6. It is 12. So we have to take formula in the reverse. Once again I am writing the formula. L plus F1 minus F0 by 2F2 minus F0 minus F2 into H. Yeah, 2 into F1 it is 12. 12 minus F0, 4. 4 minus F2. F2 it is 3. 12 minus 4 minus 3 into H. H is 2, that is class size. After the step this will come. 17 plus 2 by 12 minus 4 it is 8. 8 minus 3, 5. 17 plus 2 by 5 into 2. So we can write as 17 plus 2 into 2, 4 by 5. 17 plus 2 2s are 4 by 5. 17 plus 4 by 5 we can write as 0.8. 5, 4. 0.8, 1 0 will come in the dividend. 5, 8s are 40. So we can write as 0.8. 17 plus 0.8, it is 17.8. The mean for the given question, the mode is 17.8 for the given question. Age and man, the average mode, that is 17.8. Now let's see the another example on the mode of the group data. In an NTSC examination, they participated different states with the students. They are selected in the NTSC stage 2 examination. Students and states we are taking here. So students and states. One, two, three. Three, two, five. 5 to 7, 7 to 9. These are the students. 1 to 3 means 1, 2, 3 students from 4 states they have selected. From 4 states only 1, 2, 3 students are selected, and 3 to 5 students, that is 3, 4, 5 students, 3 to 5 they selected from 6 states. In the 6 states, 3 to 5 students has been selected. 5 to 7 members in only 2 states, and 7 to 9 students in the 5 states. In 5 states, only 7 to 9 students has been selected. So this is the data or question in the horizontal form. So we have to convert it into the vertical form. Class intervals. 1, 2, 3, 3 to 5, 5 to 7, 7 to 9. Now states frequencies FI 4, 6, 2, 5. This is the frequency. So next, in this two parts we have to find the mode. Where it is a greater value? Greater value is here 6. We have to draw the line, and this is we have to take upper and lower. That is preceding, succeeding. F0, F1, and F2. F0, F1, F2. Here, where the line is drawn? 3 is the L. L is equals to 3, lower boundary. And height. Height is 2. 3 minus 1, height. H, class size you can say in the match. 3 minus 1, 2. 5 minus 3, 2. 7 minus 3, 2. So, H is 2 here. Class size. The formula. L plus 3 plus F1 minus F0. 6 minus 4. 2 by 2F1 minus F0 minus F2. 2 into F1, 2 into 6, 12. 12 minus 4 minus 2. F2 is 2 into class size. H is also 2. 3 plus 2 by 12 minus 4, 8. 8 minus 2, 6. 6 into 2. We can cancel. 2 1s are, 2 3s are. 3 plus 2 by 3. 2 by 3 we can write as 2 by 3, which is 3, 2. 0.10 will come. 3 6 are 18. Again 2. This is a not terminating decimal, so we can take 0.6. 2 by 3 as 2 by 3, 0.6. 3.6. 3 plus 0.6. It is 3.6. The mode is 3.6 for the given students and states. The average mode, that is 3.6.